To the surprise of many, the prophet Joseph loved a good wrestling match of strength. Andrew Jensen wrote, "He defeated the strongest wrestler in Davies County, throwing him three times." When he sent Jacob Gates on a mission, the prophet said, "Go and fill your mission, and we will wrestle after you come back."